a hill that's known as the Devil's Crest. All in 36 ton on a run called the Nitro Express. There was nothing but curves of running from the top on down. And at the bottom of the grade set a quiet little country town.
Well, I was driving off the top when she jarred and the drive shaft broke. Started pumping up the brakes, saw him going in a big cloud of smoke. To keep her upright, I knew I had to do my best. Against a runaway bomb they call the Nitro Express.
There was 36 ton of a detonated steel, over 18 tires that smoked and squealed. I had to ride her down and I couldn't jump free, or there'd be a big hole where that little town used to be.
Well, that old trailer leaned each time that I took another curve. My hands started sweating and I knew I was losing my nerve. And I was cussing each rock and every inch of the Devil's Crest. While fighting with the wheel of a rig called the Nitro Express.
I sideswiped a mountain so I'd slow her down by rubbing her side. And when the sparks started flying, man, it looked like the 4th of July. I finally got her stopped, but mister, I'm gonna confess, that's the last run I'm making in a rig called the Nitro Express. There was 36 ton of a detonated steel, over 18 tires that smoked and squealed. I had to ride her down and I couldn't jump free, or there'd be a big hole where that little town used to be. There was 36 ton of a detonated steel, over 18 tires that smoked and squealed. I had to ride her down and I couldn't jump free,
or there'll be a big hole where that little town used to be. Hey, Red, you still driving that Nitro Express?
Nah, I got out of that mess.
I don't blame you. That's a tough road to hoe.
Dudley even quit.
Yeah, he gone.
He's back at the house watching TV.
Sing it again.